Hi guys, how are you doing? We're coming to you with a Dollar Tree haul. You guys, my Dollar Tree was so packed today. Oh, it was so packed. And I hate that. I hate when the store is packed, you know, because people keep stopping you, want to talk to you, and, you know, hey girl, and you know how they do. Oh, these your babies. You know how they do. Couldn't even focus on what I was doing because people kept stopping me. Okay, I picked up this Tony's Creole Foods. We love to eat Creole food. And this is a Creole season. It says make everything taste great. This is a 6 ounce. Yeah, Chi Chi.
And you guys. And I love you guys.
Tony says she love y'all. Dollar Tree. Y'all remember when Dollar Tree got this? It was like 2 years ago. Yeah, this was so good. You know, we prefer to eat Slap Your Mama seasoning. Do y'all eat Slap Your Mama seasoning? That's our favorite. But when you don't have Slap Your Mama, this one will work. You know, it's not spicy. It's like just right. Chi Chi, she likes it too. And Chunky like it.
I like it too.
So I'm glad that Dollar Tree got some more in because we did enjoy it. We prefer Slap Your Mama, but that one, it's a great backup. Then we got this Tony's Creole Food Creole Rice Dinner Mix. It's a dirty rice, and it says a 5 ounce. I saw y'all haul this a month ago. My store just not getting it. But we do like dirty rice. Like, we enjoy eating dirty rice. So,
dirty rice?
Dirty rice. Yes, we do like it. When I make it the same way that I make the jambalaya. I add the shrimp, the sausage, and the chicken to it. Y'all let me know what y'all put in y'all dirty rice. Or do you add anything to your dirty rice? Like, I like it. I like it dirty. But yeah, I make it just like I make the jambalaya. So yeah, we picked up some of that. And then For Chi Chi, I picked her up some more of these European cookies. It says always delicious. This is the classic shortbread. And it's a 5.3 ounce. She did enjoy these. She was able to eat these. You know, once she put her saliva on it and soaked it, it was easy for her just to, and just go ahead and eat it. So yeah, I picked up some more of those for Chi Chi, and Chunky likes them too. They did have the lemon kind, but I didn't want the lemon one. I just wanted the plain cookie for her to eat on. And then, hold that for me, Chi Chi, please. And then, you guys, my store had this. Chunky said thumbs up, subscribe. They had this On the Border 17.5 ounce of Monterey Jack queso. Yeah. It says, try with our chips. You guys, we love to eat On the Border. Do y'all eat at On the Border restaurant? Oh, y'all, that food is so delicious, especially when you have a coupon to eat there. Oh, tastes even better. So I was excited to see this in Dollar Tree. Have I ever seen this in a regular store? I don't know. I can't remember. But I thought that was pretty cool. And it's a large size, y'all. Look how big it is. Like I said, it's a 17.5 ounce. And
Mommy.
Yes, ma'am.
You picked some water and spinach and celery.
Yeah, so it's so funny. Like, my best friend, he loves to eat queso.
This is my best friend, too.
Yeah, your best friend, too. Yeah, my best friend, he loves to eat queso. So, look what we got. So, when you come over here, we can eat some queso together. Never mind. I don't want to share. This is all for me. You get your own. But, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to share with you. Yeah, I'm going to share with Chi Chi, too. I hope this tastes good. Like, the food that we get from On the Border, it's all amazing. I've never had anything from there that didn't taste good. So I know this probably gonna taste good. Y'all let me know if you eat On the Border. And if you do, what do you get when you go? And you guys, let me know if you have tried this out. Let me know what you think about that. Because I've never bought that in the jar before. Okay, you guys, I saw y'all hauling all these cute little stickers. And I was looking for the planner stickers, but my store did not have the new planner stickers. Womp womp. But I'm going to keep looking. They did have this Jot 32 count foil stickers. It says, find your way.
Mama, what's womp womp?
That means too bad. Wonderless. Chic happens. Dream big. Best friend. That's my best friend. That's my best friend. That's my best friend. You better best friend, won't you? Okay, yeah. It says friends forever. We're friends forever and ever, ever.
It's me too.
Yeah, we're best friends.
Yay.
What else it says? It just says best friends different ways. Yeah. And I love these lashes. Yeah, they're too cute. Y'all know I love stickers. Chunky loves stickers too. And these are just.
I just want to get myself.
These are so cute.
I just want to get it by myself.
You just want to get it by yourself? So, you guys, y'all know I've been looking for the water bottles that Dollar Tree get in, the ones that come with the straw. For whatever reason, my Dollar Tree has not been getting them in, and normally they get them in every week. They've been doing that for years, and now all of a sudden that I want one, you don't want to get none in? Like, what's up with that? Like, do you not like me shopping in your store? Like, really? Really? You don't want to give me a cup with a straw? Okay, that's what's up. I hear you. So I had to pick up this one. It says BPA free. Yeah, Chi Chi. And how big is it? It is 20. Did I say 28 or 23? I don't know. I can't see y'all. But yeah, I like this. Y'all know blue is my favorite color. And I like the way it seals it off. So what I'm probably doing is stick a straw in there. And yeah, Chi Chi. Yes, Chunky. So yeah, I picked this one up. You know, until they get the cups in with the straws. That's the one I really want is one with the straws. Okay, girls. Y'all are so loud. And then I picked up this sanitizing ready wipes. Antibacterial. Okay, sorry for that. My girls were getting extremely too loud. I wonder where they get that loudness from.
Dollar Tree.
You got it from Dollar Tree? Okay. So I picked out these sanitizing ready wipes. It says compared to wet ones, antibacterial hand wipes, fresh scent, alcohol free, kills 99.9% of germs. That's almost 100%. But yeah, it says using your car, use on your baby stroller, using your purse. It's 50 soft wipes. And it's 7 inches by 6 inches. So that is nice. This is a great deal, you guys. This is a great deal. So if y'all see this in your store, pick it up. I saw y'all haul this a month ago, and I waited patiently. I waited patiently for my store to get them, and they did. And I almost did not see them. Because they was on the end cap at the very bottom. Like, I passed by it, but whenever, you know, I'm in Dollar Tree, I always check twice just in case I miss something. So, yeah, I already had went past it, and, you know, my best friend was like, y'all know Jesus, my best friend. He was like, girl, no, don't leave. You missing out. So I was like, okay, let me go back and look. So then I went back for a second time, and that's when I seen them on the end cap at the very bottom, honey. So, yeah, I picked. Ooh, These smell good. It smell clean. Oh, it kind of remind me of cucumber melon. Y'all know cucumber melon from Bath and Body Works? You like it?
Yeah.
Smell good, don't it?
Yeah, it smells like bath bombs.
Y'all know cucumber melon from Bath and Body Works? That's what it smells
it
like.
It smells like popcorn to me. It smells like bath bombs to me.
Mm, and they real wet, too. I hate when you buy wipes and they be dry.
Can I feel them?
Yeah, you can feel it.
It's kind of wet.
Yeah, it's a wipe. It's supposed to be wet. Okay, don't push it. But yeah, that's how it is.
Is this like wiping you, Matt, right here?
Mm-hmm. No, don't put this on your face. So yeah, look. This is how it looks, and it got this part that tears it. So yeah, they are really wet. I like that. I hate dry wipes, man. I hate that with a passion. But yeah, oh, look how big it is. Ooh, look at that. Mm. Ooh, it's thin though. They are thin, but they are very wet and moisturizing. Mm. Yes, I like that. I like that. These are some good wipes. Yes. Oh, man. I'm so glad my store finally got them in. I saw y'all hollering. I was like, ooh, I want those. But yeah, you guys, I believe this is all. Chucky said thumbs up, subscribe. Chichi said thumbs up, subscribe. I thank you guys for watching. Are y'all fine? They heard you. Are y'all finding everything on your wish list? My wish list is so long, you guys. My store, they slow. You know, we live on the south side. So we get stuff after the north side. North side get, yeah, you're not. North side, y'all get all the good stuff first.
Slow.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the north side, y'all get the good stuff first. And then it trickles down here to the south and we get the stuff. So, but I am grateful for the things that I do find. But yeah, this is it for my Dollar Tree haul.
And subscribe again.
Y'all let me know y'all finding y'all wish list items.
Chunky
said thumbs up, subscribe again.
Chi-Chi
said thumbs up, subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Be blessed.
And then subscribe and get some vegetables.
Chunky said thumbs up, subscribe and eat some vegetables. She loves vegetables. Yes, she do.